We all know them, people on our holiday lists that are just tough to shop for.
And if you're looking for a unique gift and with a hometown feel, we have a suggestion for you. 7 Good Help investigator Christy Anderson's live. Christy?
Well, Rob, how about giving a gift that shows your Omaha pride at the same time? We took a trip down to the Omaha Visitor Center and discovered it's pretty full of cool ideas. It isn't the first place that comes to mind to do your holiday shopping, but away from the hustle and bustle of malls is this little shop at the corner of 10th and Farnham. Look around the Omaha Visitor Center and you'll find some unique gifts.
That's the key word. Uniquely Omaha products is what we offer here.
More than 40 Omaha products that can help your gift stand out.
Again, Omaha insignia. You're sending a piece of Omaha to your friends and family.
For the wine lover, Omaha engraved wine glasses, charms, and opener. Make it complete with a bottle from one of the many local wineries. For the college student on your list, Omaha clothing, water bottles, or music from one of the city's homegrown indie rock bands.
So this has been hugely popular, the Omaha Princess shirt.
For the little ones on your list, t-shirts, stuffed animals, ball caps, and board games. And who doesn't love food?
Baker's chocolate, of course. We try to keep everything that's you know, made locally. Baker's chocolate. There's Mr. C's spaghetti sauce.
Show them the love with Omaha-made chocolates, jams, jellies, and cookbooks. But no matter what you buy, Ward says you can be sure that your gift will give back.
When you buy something here, all of the money goes back into the promotion of Omaha, and we promote it to visitors. Visitors come, they stay at hotels, they shop at the shopping malls, they shop at the stores, they eat in the restaurants. So you're not only getting a gift for your friend or relative, you're actually helping, giving a gift for the local economy too.
So everybody wins.
I like right? that. So what'd you get us?
Nothing yet, but the Omaha Visitor Center is open Monday through Friday from 8 to 4:30 and Saturday from 8-9 to 4:30. So you got time to get down there.
Yes, ma'am.
And you can get me something too.
Will do. Okay. Thanks, Christy.